Our friends from over the sea in Scotland recommended me this drink, Irn Bru. It was very difficult to get my hands on it. So we're going to go ahead and give it a taste. I can't quite say what it tastes like. It's like...